is Eric with You Can't Kill the Metal, and today we're going to play Mega Man X. My squeaky chair. Adjust my seat one time. Now, I haven't played Mega Man X. I played it briefly a couple weeks ago when I was trying to figure out if it was a good control fit. And, but other than that, I haven't really played it. See how this goes. One thing that did happen the last time I played this is that little bug, that bug I just defeated, crushed me instantly. Oh, that was a little close. I've never used the charge shot a lot in this game, so... Come save me, Zero. I remember some of it. shit. Now we got the map open. I forgot about all this crap. So dead. Yeah. All right. Hope you guys are ready to watch me die. Oh, well, don't do that. Is this the boss fight? No, this is a mini boss. Wow, I'm playing like trash. Let's try a different level. One thing I never liked about this game is how easy it is to fall off the edge just because you don't know if something's there or not. Set of fire tanks. flame tanks there. So adorable. Without the dash, this is going to be impossible. Oh man. Sure. Launch octopus. I'm dead. I'm so dead. I don't even know what this guy does. Oh yeah. Alright. We can do that level. We just gotta know it. Still up on this guy real quick. Off to a great start. This is terrible. This is all terrible. Yep. Thank God. That was nice. This a little bit. Toying around. Thank you. Hey. Wow. She made a life up. Yeah, thanks. Barely make it. No, I can't. Nah, that can't be right. There we go. And now I'm dead. Awesome. I think I've had my fill of this, honestly. Maybe some other time. Alright, this is the damn dash, isn't it? This is where I was supposed to go first. Whatever. I got the boost now. I can go anywhere. Or I can just die a lot faster. Wow. Okay, I gotta admit, I'm kind of burnt out on this. We're gonna come back with something else, probably some Dead Cells, in a few minutes. And thank you for attending. This has been Eric with You Can't Kill the Metal. Have a good night.